Sicily, Italy, May 3, 2025. Loud explosions. Mushroom-shaped ash columns rising tens of kilometers into the sky. Screams and panic from tourists when Mount Etna in Sicily, Italy, suddenly exploded, terrified everyone. Mount Etna, the rambunctious volcano on the Italian island of Sicily, grumbled back to life on Monday, spewing hot ash and lava in a pyroclastic flow, the nation's volcano monitoring body said. There were no reports of any risk to the local population, which is accustomed to Etna's frequent eruptions, or to air travel. According to the Volcanic Discovery website, prior to the eruption there were volcanic tremors which began at around 10 p.m. local time, and reached their peak shortly before 1 a.m. The Volcanic Ash Advisory Center in Toulouse, one of 9 such centers worldwide used to monitor aviation risks, warned that a volcanic ash plume had reached an altitude of around 6,400 meters. They downgraded the threat level to yellow late on Monday afternoon. Images showed a massive gray cloud billowing from the volcano on the island of Sicily, beginning about 11:24 a.m. local time on Monday. Surveillance cameras showed a pyroclastic flow probably produced by a collapse of material from the northern flank of the southeast crater. The agency said. A pyroclastic flow occurs when volcanic rock, ash and hot gases surge from volcanoes. They are extremely dangerous. The explosive activity had transitioned to a lava fountain, Italy's National Institute of Geophysics and Volcanology said, with the plume of ash expected to dissipate towards the southwest. The Volcano Department, which is run by Italy's National Institute of Geophysics and Volcanology, noted on Monday, explosions of increasing intensity, that it said were almost continuous. By noon local time, Italy's National Institute of Geophysics and Volcanology said in a social media post that the explosive activity from the southeast crater has become a lava fountain, and infrared images posted by the group showed the flow of lava down the mountain's face. A stratovolcano, what many people think of when they hear the word volcano is the conical type, often with a central crater, that is formed by layer upon layer of lava from repeated eruptions over the millennia. Etna had a significant eruption just over a year ago, when it treated watchers to rare ring-like clouds puffed out by its crater, known as vortex bubbles. Etna has erupted at least once every year for the past several years, sometimes covering nearby towns in a layer of volcanic dust, but causing no major problems otherwise. Footage posted on social media showed long lines of people rushing downhill away from the blast, while a tour operator told CNN there were 40 people on the Sicilian volcano when it erupted. Giuseppe Panfalla, a guide with Go Etna, filmed his tour group huddled together with an enormous ash cloud in the distance. "We were nearly grazed. Look at this cloud here. We were 2 steps away and thank goodness we have a responsible guide with us," he says in the video shared with CNN. "It arrived all at once. An immense smoke, immense, immense roar." About a dozen tour operators work on Etna at any given time, the Sicilian Civil Protection Agency told CNN. All tourists and trekkers on the volcano when it erupted have been evacuated safely. According to the National Institute of Geophysics and Volcanology Observatory, the eruption petered out late evening local time, the observatory said, adding that all three lava flows are now cooling. Sporadic bursts of ash dispersed near the summit of the volcano, with the tremor having fallen to low values, the observatory reported. The volcano on the Italian island is a popular tourist destination visited by 1.5 million people a year, many of whom trek almost all the way to its summit. Although Mount Etna is one of the world's most active volcanoes, there hasn't been an eruption of this magnitude since 2014, according to the observatory. These eruptions often stop as quickly as they start, the observatory added, though explosions are still increasing in intensity and the mountain is spewing out a very small amount of lava and fire. The eruption, which began overnight, produced explosions heard as far away as Taormina and Catania, which are about 50 kilometers and 40 kilometers, 31 miles and 25 miles, away, respectively, according to several people who posted footage on social media. One eyewitness told CNN the eruption on Monday was characterized by a sudden, powerful boom. Today's eruption seemed, at first, similar to others, but what made it stand out was a sudden, powerful boom, said hiking guide Alessio Zacco, 33, who works on the volcano. It was a dramatic moment, but fortunately short-lived. Mount Etna is a majestic and unpredictable force of nature. It commands respect, but it also offers one of the most powerful and awe-inspiring experiences you can witness, added Zacco. With knowledge, preparation, and humility, it's possible to explore this landscape safely and meaningfully. The president of the region of Sicily, Renato Schifani, said experts had assured him there was no danger for the population, with the flow not having passed the Valley of the Lions, an area frequented by tourists. Videos posted on social media appeared to show tourists hurrying down the side of the volcano. The partial collapse of the southeast crater, which generated an impressive eruptive cloud several kilometers high and a pyroclastic flow, is a phenomenon that we follow with extreme caution, Schifani said.